transform this into an Indian lamb curry. I'll show you guys how. We're gonna cook this separately.